In this video, let me solve the model question paper 1, which is issued by Karnataka Secondary Education Examination Board. The question paper contains mathematics, science and social science question paper. Each carries 40 marks. In this video, let me solve mathematics question paper, that too on the chapter a pair of linear equations in two variables. In coming videos, I will solve the other. The first question. If a pair of linear equations 3x plus 2ky is equal to 2 and 2x plus 5y plus 1 is equal to 0 are parallel to each other, then the value of k is. This question is little bit difficult, so open the reference page and think that the condition to become parallel is a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 not equal to c1 by c2. So we need to find only these two because it is not related thing. You need not write these two. So, write the ratios. 3 by 2 is equal to 2k by 5. Cross multiply. You need not actually do it. These are all mental work. 2 into 2, 4k is equal to 15. So, k is equal to 15 by 4. So, option A is correct. Open the OMR sheet and take maths 1 and tick the option A for the first question with the blue or black ballpoint pen only. The second question, the pair of equations 2x minus 5y plus 4 is equal to 0 and 2x plus y minus 8 is equal to 0 has exactly two solutions, infinitely many solutions, a unique solution, no solution. Very easy. You can solve it by now only. But just think for a while. Don't need to write here. A1 by A2 and B1 by B2 and C1 by C2. You have to check. Here, first A1 is 2. 2 by 2, that is 1. 5 by 1, that is minus 5. So, A1 by A2 is not equal to B1 by B2. That means the correct option is unique solution. Option C is correct now. The next question is the values of x and y. When the point lies on the linear equation 2x minus 3y is equal to 12. Here it is very easy. So you can check the equation with the options given. Check it with option A, that is x is equal to 0, y is equal to minus 3. If x is equal to 0, what happens? 2 into 0, 0. 0 minus 3 into minus 3 plus 9. Not correct. Here, x is equal to 2, y is equal to 3. 2 twos are 4, minus 9, minus 5. So, not correct. With the option C, x is equal to 3, y is equal to minus 2. 3 twos are 6, 3 minus 2 plus 6. 6 plus 6. 12. So, option C is correct. The next question. Identify the wrong statement with respect to a pair of linear equations. Option A. This one. If lines are parallel, there is no solution. Correct? No. This statement is. Option B, if the lines are perpendicular to each other, there is no solution. We know it is wrong statement, but not in a hurry. Many solutions if the lines are coincide to each other. Correct statement. Unique solution if they intersect. This is also correct answer. So, Here the correct answer, the wrong statement is option B.